cost of living will dominate crisis talks Anthony Albanese is holding this week as he recalls all his MPs to Canberra 2 weeks early. We're live to Ben Downey in Canberra. Ben, the opposition is labelling political theatre.
To the tune of nearly $500,000 by its own calculations, Chris. That's for normal travel allowances for MPs and staff to have this meeting before Parliament sits. Energy prices will be one of the cost of living focuses of this meeting, with the Albanese government striking deals with energy giants like Woodside to put more gas into the market to stop shortfalls and bill spikes. The difficulty for the government is providing relief without fueling inflation, something certain to spark internal party debate about, with the controversial Stage 3 tax cuts on the horizon. Whatever the subject, the opposition says it's a stunt. Take a listen.
I mean, this is not about a cost of living issue. It's about a political Academy Award issue where you can have the cameras rolling as they walk in for over $500,000 of your money.
I don't know exactly what the dollar figure is, but even if it is that amount of money, I think that's money well spent when it comes to providing the cost of living relief that Australians are demanding.
Supermarkets will soon be under the spotlight too for their role in the cost of living crisis, with a Senate inquiry examining their power to set prices. Rent assistance and childcare are also on the agenda of the meeting, which takes place on Wednesday. Chris?
OK, thanks. Ben Downey reporting for us there in Canberra.